Two guys come into a dojo, both martial artists or wannabe martial artists. The black belt was willing to come to classes. The black belt was willing to bleed. The black belt was willing to learn new skills. It's the same thing in life. If you want to be a black belt in life, black belt, right? You have to be able to go through all these things, because we're all starting off fairly equally, right? Somewhat equally. Actually, we're all, it's not a level playing field. It's true, and I wrote it in my book. It's not a level playing field. But the opportunity right now is better than ever. You guys got the internet. You know, Bernie Sanders wants free college, right? Not a bad idea. Guess what? All the information and all the knowledge you ever want is on the internet, better than it's ever been. When I was growing up, I would read a book, but none of that stuff was available. So the access to information, the access to knowledge, the access to skills is there. Okay. Let me just show you a couple things right now. Now, I'm going to change your perception.